Police are investigating three shootings, one of which was deadly. Last night, just before 8 o'clock, police found Lasarnley Dixon Sr. shot dead in the parking lot of the Mill 800 Apartments. Police have not released more details, but say they believe the shooting was isolated.